sifting through dirt and digging deep into the grounds at Manatee Mineral Springs Park.
We found a lot of nails, ceramics. We found a lot of burnt animal bone.
Reflections of Manatee, a historic preservation group, along with local archaeologists, are hoping to unearth the history of Bradenton's first settlers.
Underneath this surface is a really rich heritage of people's lives.
The rich history of both Native Americans and Angola freedom seekers can be traced back to the park's grounds as early as the 1700s.
People looking for freedom in Spanish Florida came to the Manatee River. They had been enslaved. Some were born in freedom in Spanish Florida, and they came here in order to live peacefully in a community we refer to as Angola.
Angola was ultimately destroyed in 1821. Many who lived there eventually settled in the Red Bays area of the Bahamas. Nicholas Furch, an art history grad student at the University of Florida, studied abroad with the descendants of those who once lived in Angola.
It's bringing everything that I've been studying back to the beginning, so essentially, yeah, it's completing the circle.
The archaeological dig, which is scheduled to continue for the next month, comes ahead of Bradenton's Riverwalk expansion project, which would directly impact the park and its archaeological record.
We're recording everything very carefully, documenting all the finds.
And artifacts are already surfacing.
This looks like a milk bottle.
Milk bottle?
Right? Or like ginger beer?
Treasures like this one, Dr. Uzi Baram, professor of anthropology at New College of Florida, hopes to continue to find and share with the public in the coming weeks.
We have some good hints already that we might be on the right trail.
In Manatee County, Serafina Brooks, 8 on your side.